What's up, UFers? Peter Verra here with another video review. This time I'm taking a look at the DC Collectibles Joker and Harley Quinn bookends, inspired by artist, I'm gonna butcher your name so don't kill me here on this one, Hananu Solque. Goes by the name of Nooligan on Twitter. Some really cool artwork, really offbeat. Let's take a look at the package, then we'll take a look at what's inside. Front of the package, you've got DC Collectibles, you've got a close-up image of the bookends. On the top here, we've got a nice, cool little Harley and Joker heart. On the side, we have the cartoon art of what the bookends look like. Again, from Hananu Solque, the artist, sculpted by Paul Harding. Some really cool stuff here. On the back, we have what looks like three pieces in this set. We have a cool bat signal, our bookends, of course, and then the Wonder Woman Lasso of Truth, Gauntlets, and Tiara. On the side here, we have a really cool image, close-up image of Harley Quinn from the bookends. You can see the nice little washwork on the bottom. And then on the bottom, all we have is a barcode. So that is the packaging. Let's take a look at what's inside this bad boy. Here are the bookends out of the package, and this thing is really cool. This catches the real spirit of each character. I mean, you've got the Joker and Harley kind of goofing around while they've captured Batman behind a giant bomb. He's obviously got a ticking time bomb on his chest as well. I mean, it's just a really cool looking piece. There's a lot of fun stuff in here, from the Joker's vest to his plaid shirt. I mean, the sneakers are really cool. Everyone's wearing sneakers, which is a cool look. I think it works best for Harley Quinn, but I'm really into just the detail and just the look of this piece overall, because it's very unique. So we'll just take it from side by side and we'll look at each specific piece. Now let's go into detail and break down the two pieces of these bookends. So let's first take a look at Mr. J, and be careful with these because there are some thin, delicate pieces in this, mostly the Joker, his gun. The legs are really skinny. The Joker's got a long nose, so be careful with this stuff when moving around, especially taking it out of the package. It'd be very difficult. It's packaged really well. It's tight in there, but just be careful because there's a lot of places that could break off. And you see some really cool stuff in this already. The paint and the detail on the Joker alone, he's got his one sleeve rolled up, he's got the other one rolled down, but it's kind of this checker pattern. He's got some nice paint on the shirt and on the tie. His face sculpt looks really cool. Lots of detail on the hair. Cool crossbones right here on the side of this, on the side of the bomb. Nice wash work on the bottom with the stone. Looks like a little rubbly effect. Really cool stuff. If we take a closer look, we can see the nice detail in the sneakers and the socks. Get right up in there. You can even see notches in the rope where Batman's tied, and you can take a really good look at all the nice detail on the vest, the Joker. Get a nice look at that face. That's a really cool looking Joker face. Really good detail in the hair. Nice little looks like a Heath smile. And it's just really cool. Lots, you could tell the effort and the just put into this statue. I mean, it's not even a statue, it's a bookends, but you could use a statue. It's great either way. The detail, the gun looks fantastic. The gunmetal looks great. That's a cool piece right there. Just flipping it around, getting all angles here. Bang, the flag looks good. Little crosses on the knees. The pouches on Batman's belt look good, as well as the clock. I mean, it's just a really nice looking piece here. Really, really cool stuff. We'll slide that over, take a look at Harley here. And this is fun. Harley, the sneakers probably work best for Harley, and that's what's really cool about it, is this is a really fun piece in general, just some really cool artwork. As we take a look around here, we'll rotate this down here. You see this little nice little JH logo that we saw in the box, with nice fuse here with the translucent orange, really cool stuff. And we take a closer look at Harley's shoes, nice detail, nice paint, really, really smooth, really fluid, nice little wrinkles there. Harley's face looks really cool. I love the little rosy cheeks. It's a nice touch. She looks awesome. She's even got her own little bomb here. And again, Batman looks fantastic. The pouches, the bomb. You get a good look at a cowl here. It looks a little funny when you see it split. But these bookends are a really cool piece. They can be a little pricey, but nothing your local comic shop doesn't have. This is a cool piece. If you're into bookends and really trying to accentuate the look of your bat shelf, your bookshelf, whatever you're trying to do, this isn't a bad piece to have. It's kind of offbeat. It's a little bit more fun. It's not serious. It's not as dark and gritty as you probably like your Batman and Joker, but this is a cool piece. I highly recommend it.